The shift to a cleaner energy economy won't happen overnight. And it will require some tough choices along the way.